Hopefully. Hopefully we do better this time.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boots. That's gonna increase my problems. Shut up! This is the thing, right? Yeah. Sometime.
Demonic presence will try to save you.
Dick. Do you mind?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you. Oh, thrust boots, right? Wait. Yeah, that's where my double jump is gonna come from. If it's just double jump, that's fine. Where are my boots?
Completed in 2107, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
I'm gonna blow it up. Give me these boots! The fuck? Double jump!
Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
That would help with my death from above, too. Would have been nice. Oh yeah, what are the objectives? Perform Necor Jawbreak, Glory Kills on Imps. Add 3 secrets, 15 using quad damage. 1, 3, 4, 2 of these are that. 1 lever.
Completed in 2127.
What a pathetic double jump. And it's got an annoying now. Annoying nows. Annoying noise. It's like a above me. Noted. Ammo boost increases the value of ammo received from demon sent items. Really had a super shotgun. Unwilling. What is an unwilling? I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. Miss one? What? Maybe I went the wrong way. Maybe I need to go forward. up. I'm sorry! Sorry, I went the wrong way! I'm sorry. Where? God damn you! It's not using the shotgun that's the problem, it's the knowing where the guys are. Okay. That's gonna be one of those things, though. Hi! All out. Came from.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower.
I should ADS'd with this. There's still time, actually. Why am I not using this? Did you go up that? No. No, I didn't. Oh, now I was supposed to do it? Ah, okay. Watch out where your feet go. My bad. Something I did, like, for free, super easy, has now become, like, a pain. There we go. Put something here. If I was a game developer, hell, I'd put the fucking bobblehead right here. As soon as we go down. Hold your ground, men! Way or the wrong way? I want it to be the wrong way. It's looking awfully right to me. Those lights are red. Okay. Combat music. That'd do me. Fucking fall. That's the wrong button. What am I supposed to be doing again? Imps. I also want to find out. Good. Nope, that won't work. Is it just... okay. Mine! Alright. Heat blast. Tax go. Ugh. What? Hidden armor over here. Let's see about that. I don't want it to be scoped. Spend some of these. We don't want to be relying on power-ups. That hot swap could be nice. Switch weapons faster, don't really care. I don't really need this. Immune to explosive barrel damage. Whoa. obviously. Thought to be too high, it's not too high. You! Oh, I think it just froze. Oh, nope, it's good. We're back.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Oh boy! Ha ha ha. Nope, my sound. It's fine. Olivia! You're gonna die for that. I already have one of those. Maybe I need it to break some.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility. And is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy the family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surroundings. Do it alone. It takes a team.
Holy fuck! I'd rather not have the auto map, please. This could be a lot of jet booting. Busy. I walked into it! No! Oh my god. A death. A legit death. God damn it. Where am I?
Hello, and welcome to the UAC.
Is that done? Yes. This time, well, I'm not gonna be fucking around with that. Wrong button.
Thank you.
Oh, is that quad damage? Okay. You stay on one side of the map! Stop flipping! Where you at? Ah, I learned something. So let's say you wanted to die, right? Well, you can maintain your progress. So I got 14 of these guys in one go. I need one more. Why not just redo it? Why the fuck not? That first one's not real. Well, that's a way to cheat the game, I guess. Cheating successful. Well, you know, after I die the first time, Who fucking cares if I die again? That's what they did to me. Man, dying? I haven't died in a long time. That's unfathomable.
Completion 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Alright, back to the game.